Really? Oh.
So that's something you have to proof, right? When you reach your hand up, she breaks. But don't make things crazy for you or her by asking for too much. She's fast, so you don't have to lead out too much. Raise your hand really quick and then run back and feed her. Do less. Here's what I want you to do, Marianne. Just one, and then I want you to go. I want you to go. And then run back and feed her. You guys, so that's proofing, right? Find things that make your dog break, that are distractions. Yes, feed that. That was really good. Do it again. Yes, really good. Nice, Marianne. That was brilliant.
Interesting.
What class?
Real class.
Contact. Yes.
That was nice. That is a nice contact. Slow down. Slow down. Good job, Marianne. Thank you.
Start from the jump. Perfect.
Yes!
Yay!
Woohoo! When you're done recording, come over here. I'm going to talk to you about one thing. So I love that we were using last motion to be able to control her line. This was just a little clucking up, you know, area that I left. So, but I get what you were doing because you're trying to carve out this line and not have it get out really wide. And you guys have to think about how to like send it and turn it go. Okay, that was great. You guys should all be inspired by the proofing work she did on her stay with the hand reaches because she totally got the stay she wanted because she broke it down and worked it a little bit. That was really nice.